Brazil, here we come. Last night, but there's a bit of sunshine this morning. Beautiful blue sky. So let's have it a birthday apple. Just walked out of the hotel, had his breakfast, just taking a pan round at the seaside while the sun's shining. Of miles of beach. I should be all right around here. It's right outside the turtle hatchery. Oh, that's a colourful one. Lies off. what the birds are after. Can't be lolling about in the sun. Typical Saturday afternoon. There's some widescreen though, this sort of squash out for two. I'll have to get sat down to sort it out again. Here are my cards for the ladies. Chin wagging for the lads. Start those snackies. Hello.
Ten.
Well, it's £40, so work it out yourself. 8.5. 2.5 quid. 2.5 quid. Can you afford it? Can she afford it? What do you think? Well, that's the thing. I think it's too small for you. What's this? Garden seat. Furniture. Oh, seat. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's
that
nice.
That one's good.
Yeah, nice design. Slot and peg. Yes, a nice low class. Thought the rapper's laddie now, I'll just give him a few cents. Well, the camera's working, it's very dark. Just bought Janet the best bottle of Chablis in the village. That's the dearest wine they've got. Oh no, you can't see the label. I'm afraid we're not going to get much of a video in here with this lighting, birthday girl.
I'm just covered in so much mosquito repellent. Look like I've been dipped in a vat of oil.
Well, let's hope it works, because
I got four last night.
Yeah, and that was within the first 5 hours of being here. Nice little restaurant, I booked the table. No, you can't see a thing here. What's that? Oh, salmon. Salmon and
salmon,
what's that?
Absolutely.
Kingfish, prawns, calamari.
Atlantic salmon.
Se me vuoi la sua volta a parlare, se non sai. Sousa Bar, that's where we were dancing all night, but early hours in the morning. I don't think you'll hear all because of the wind. This is the Sunday dinner. We're having chicken and chips. Oh no, we're not. We're having shrimp. We think we're having shrimp, we're not sure what we've ordered. It's all a bit local.
Oh, it's very local.
Are you local? He sells seashells on the seashore. conversation. Oh, you're on camera. Hello.
Hello, girl.
And at work. Janet's getting ready to get creamed up for some. This is George, the best waiter in the whole of Brazil. And he can't be bad because he loves David Beckham. Is that right? Designer shop, Yellow Cat. Is that an XXL?
No, but it's a good size.
Yeah, top's lovely, yeah. You look nearly as good as her up there. Better, in fact.
But the bottom's too...
Too small?
Too small, yeah. It's very small. Shorts looking
good. Well, here we have the ladies doing the cassava pressing. Put it all into that bin and squash it all up. Hey, what are you doing on my bag? Look at that, you can't get away from cats.
It wasn't actually too bad.
Come and sat down on my back.
Especially in the heat. But but we went the wrong way. We saw this sign and it was like, right.
It's my way,
and
sorry.
There
we are, it's Chris. From Dale South.
How are you, Perry? All right?
Yeah, good.
Here we went down there. 10 o'clock going.
How are you doing with your... Oh, there must be empty bank machine. Something's going off because the hammer's here. He's making a withdrawal from bank, so they're all... Yeah. A good fish. Yeah, they must be just changing money in ATM. Oh yeah, it's far too dark. Yeah, we're going to go out in there on that balcony tonight. In the bamboo. No group there yet, looks a bit early.
This is my Cipriani. How do you say?
Caprina.
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 Caprina. Caprina. Oh wow.
That's got a caprina in it, lad.
Where's Zoom?
Yeah, the end of that there. Why is Zoom on? I've got big lenses on. Look, lenses on lenses.
That's better. Cipriana. Okay. Cheers. What about the thoughts of Fidel so far? Oh, you'd like it. It's very limey.
Local room and limey.
Yeah.
Cipriana.
Too limey for me.
Here's an artist at work.
Oh.
Okay. There's the subjects in question. Oh, yeah. Yes, the moon is just a reflection. That's the real thing. Water turn at night. Outside church. I think the big dance going off or something. Get a bit closer. Sandcastles in Midlet Street. What is here? A turtle?
I do a turtle or a tank.
Oh, he's making a turtle look. Oh,
good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Very good.
This is the best.
Yeah, sculptures. Oh, that's a hell of a palm, is that? Look at fan on that. So look at that one. fan palm, a real proper fan palm. They like banana leaves on them as well. That way. Oh, there's a big snail on it there, look. You see that snail? Oh no, it's not, it's a bee's nest. You can see that, you know them mini bees that you see kicking about? If you stand back where I am and see where I'm shooting. Just going up or just going down?
That's it!
It's like coconuts out. It's Canoeing Lodge. Yeah, one man on his horse. Watch its back legs. Your horse, eh? It's a dressage horse, that. An eagle there. And where she goes. Stables. Are you going horse riding then, Jan?
No, not today. Hi.
Wild horses. Yeah, we're lost down the track.
Look at that one.
What we're looking at? Oh, it's a bit too big for it, that one. Come on, get some help. Let's leave a couple of amps. I'll get somebody to help you with that, mate.
A superfície de qualquer manhã, as palavras de livro, livro sem final, sem final, sem final, final. Valeu a pena, valeu a pena, essa dor.
There's the marauding Portuguese. Look like conquistadors. And this is the battle that took place at this castle. Archaeologist department. That's the whale watching, which is in September. Player de 40 there. Lizards together there, look. One in yellow and one in black.
all over.
Roof's a bit washed out now, it looks like it's been painted at some time. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere, there's a big downpour of rain, and I can't even video a beautiful scenery. Look at them lovely paddy fields, they'll be all lit up with sun. But as it is, we're stuck. I'm stuck here with the Virgin Mary. Oh dear. And we're honest, we're about 5 miles from anywhere, it's just like this old way.
Look at this poor way, stuck in rain. Waiting for a taxi at the aerodrome. Well, back home, we managed to get a taxi home. Just finishing tape off. That's all wrapped up snug. Bottle, a glass of Merlot, some full exposure. Contrast, I'll have to change contrast on that. That's better. That's easing up now. Oh, we're a bit late there. About 8 people just got out of that tuk tuk. Yes, it's great, just sat in your hammock, watching the trees bend. That one's already lost most of its leaves. But the best Italian chef in town.
Good map of Italy, but you can find
Trapia. Well, it's not that bad over there. That music's a bit...
Italian.
Is that Italian music?
Sounds more... Austrian waltz.
A lot of people pointing up here. Looks like they're all going to come in.
Oh,
hi.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's fine, thank you.
Just recording?
Yeah.
It's like a live day, like a diary.
Can't believe this. Janet has just found a picture of me at the Rialto Bridge.
Rialto.
Where I took her for a... What, how old were you?
25th anniversary.
25th anniversary meal. And I'm there, that is definitely me. I remember the dress I was wearing, and I've got my camera there dangling.
What, you were wearing a dress?
No, but I remember the dress I had.
You wouldn't come in the toilet to have a look, so I've had to bring the painting out.
That is me at the Rialto Bridge, can you believe that?
It is!
I'm famous.
Bloody hell, it's a shame. You've got Uncle Harold's vest on. Foundry.
Can you believe it? You can't get any light on it, but I'll come and do that during the day because that's an amazing picture. Yeah. Venice, the Rialto Bridge. What year? Who knows?
Sem teu apoio, tu não faz com um passarinho.
daí a gente levei tristeza, na volta trouxe alegria. Passei pela lixadeira, mané me deu uma carreira, e até hoje eu ri.
Tu não faz um passarinho que fez o mim e mas eu fiquei sozinho sem teu carinho, sem teu amor. Tu não faz um passarinho que fez o mim e mas eu
a mostra a mão aí, o peixe caindo.
Funny shaped toilets, aren't they? It's in hers. Big conch shells. Clever.
Still.
Oh, I'm a girl. Oh, I'm a girl.
the hatchery. Oh, there's a couple of big ones. How are you doing? I'm not going to feed you. These are all eggs that have been hatched. These little netted off bits. Look at the shark, they're a bit cramped up in there. Cover yourself up, fat sore. So that's just making little circles for you. Whoa, it's a camera. I will get one for you. Diving gear. Outside the kebab kiosk. And the surfing shop, surfboards and videos. All in one. Yeah, bring that over here, mate. Oh no, they're empty. Yes, very photogenic.
Might as well do these girls as well. Yes, oh yes, very good. Jesus! Just getting warmed up. Fans tuning in. Oh yeah, I've got them. I've got these on tape, so I'll be able to use the music as a background thing. All the locals entertaining themselves.
Cocktails there. Yeah. So I thought they might do.
Okay, recording now, we're live. Kids having a bit of fun. You're not going shopping again, are you? Oh, from that balcony, all right. Let's give it a go. Hanna Barber crab cakes. Absolutely beautiful. Red hot. Well, that's a bit late now. We've nearly eaten up, but a gorgeous meal. Yeah, very good. Drinking the best beer. The house, which is Bohemia, can't beat it. It's all happening in there. Ciao Bella.
Hey.
So let's go.
No, it's not.
the baby. What did you find in the pool? That's right, you have a wash. Nearly drowned, I've just saved your life. And there's another stick insect.
Oh, I wish.
There's Georgie boy. Prawn stew bubbling away. Yeah, I think we'll like that. Look, this is what you've got to do before you enter the hotel. Everybody's got to wash their feet.